still flying.
Check 1 2, check 1 2, check check. Nice, dude. Open these trimmers, this thing is like, shh, holy smokes, dude. Getting a little rowdy out here, huh? What a beautiful night, man. And I got good news. Thank all you guys for praying and sending out positive energy for Tyler that was in that motorcycle accident. He woke up a few times, and he's showing really good signs. He recognized his mother and his father. So that is so great, especially after being asleep for like weeks. It's a really good sign. Doesn't happen to too many people. So our prayers are working, man. I appreciate you guys praying, man. Thank you so much. Let's scooch through here. They gotta stop building houses around here. This airport was here long before these houses were here. Yeah, this is a nice glider and all, but I miss my Dominator. I wish that thing came up a little faster. I guess I gotta get a smaller one. Should I do a touch and go with the Link? Still got like a half hour, man. Looks like we got a little wind down there for it. I think we're gonna. Let's pull this thing into neutral. I love how easy these trimmers pull in, man. Like butter. The ozone, you really gotta rip on them. The Dominator's pulling easy too. Must be a conventional glider thing. Yeah, we got some wind down there, no kidding. Brian's wing don't want to come down. There it comes. Stretch these legs out. Oh! This glider. Hey, look out, birdie. Flying with the birds, man. Oh gosh, it doesn't get any better, man. Woo, there's some turbulence from them trees. Yeah, there's some rotor. Little bit of rotor, but not much. The wind's not that strong, so you're not going to get big rotor, you know. Tops of the trees are blowing though, and we are hauling ass downwind, 34 miles an hour, 35. Woo! Trimmed out, probably do 40. Sun just went behind the mountain back there, and it's a fire in the sky, man. It's getting brighter. 101 degrees. All is well. Look at that sunset. Fly high, Thunderbird, fly. Yeah, John, I should have launched with the trimmers closed, buddy. I don't think it would have came up so fast. Man, this thing comes up fast. That's good, though. That's really good. As long as you're used to it, you kite with it, and you're ready for it. That makes for real easy launches, man, once you get the hang of it. That thing totally overflew me, man. I had to go deep into the brakes the second time to stop it. Really deep. Because there wasn't much energy, you know? It wasn't pressurized enough for it to react. I had to freaking bury them. This Adam 80 is great, dude. This wing doesn't want to come down either. Wants it just fly. Have a good one, Eddie. That sky is wicked.
Yeah, I went up towards the power plant. Obviously, I was on my PA side.
What'd you think?
I like it a lot.
Yeah.
I should have launched with the trimmers shut, though.
Yeah. That's what I said. It blew right over you.
Trimmer shut. That thing, John, shot up so fast, dude.